give our best to God. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Amen. We want to be mindful and conscious that when we come to the house of the Lord, we come to worship. Everybody say to worship. There are many things that take place. There are many activities that take place when we come to the church house, when we come and we gather here together for fellowship and for worship. There are many things that take place. But the thing that should be prevalent, the thing that should be at the forefront or at the peak of you coming, it is to worship him. And the church said amen.
Amen.
In our scripture here, the Bible said that in St. John chapter 4, verse number 24, they that worship him must worship him in spirit and in truth. They that worship him must worship him in spirit and in truth. You should have some backdrop and you should have some background of this particular scripture. We learned in previous teaching that this is where Jesus met the woman at the well, the Samaritan woman. He was there and she showed up and Jesus asked her for a drink of water, and she said that Jews and Samaritans, we have nothing to do with one another. And Jesus